Honest, it keeps me honest. Why know that? Alright, well, I'm going to do a song now by one of my favorite guitar players. How many people heard Mr. B.B. King? You saw B.B. King. He's awesome. Well, I wish he was. I'll tell you a story. I gave in Ottawa, Ontario. I went to see B.B. King. He's one of my favorite guitar players in the world. And I bought a rose. I forget where I saw him in Ottawa, but I bought a rose. And I walked up to the stage. This is how much of a gentleman Mr. B.B. King is. I never met him. But I walked up to the stage with a rose. He bent down like, white boy, what are you doing? He's very polite. I said, B.B., this is for Lucille. And he thanked me. And he thanked me. And I have a picture. I have a picture. So that was like, you know, one of the highlights of my life.
Yeah.
I'm used to this. Now I feel at home.
John.